Savrich and Saude wrote far more prose and poetry. And Saude's prose is much better than his verse. It was characteristic of the spirit of this age, so different from our own, that Saude could say that in order to earn money he wrote in verse what would otherwise have been better written in prose. It was during this period that women assumed for the first time an important place in our literature. Probably the chief reason for this interesting phenomena lies in the fact that woman was for the first time given some slight chance of education, of entering into the intellectual life of the race. And as is always the case, when woman is given anything like a fair opportunity, she responded magnificently. A secondary reason may be found in the nature of the age itself, which was intentionally emotional. The French Revolution stirred all Europe to its depth. And during the following half century, every great movement in literature, as in politics and religion, was characterized by strong emotion, which is all the more noticeable by contrast with the cold, formal, satiric spirit of the early 18th century, as woman is naturally more emotional than man. It may well be that the spirit of this emotional gaze attracted her and gave her the opportunity to express herself in literature. As all strong emotions tend to extremes, the age produced a new type of novel, which seems rather hysterical now, but which in its own day delighted multitudes of readers whose nerves were somewhat excited and who revealed in Bojassy